turn this special delivery into a box of assorted chocolates. Sometimes I wish Al was still green. Oh, I sound like my mama. Boy, put that Teddy Pendergrass on and take off that noise you listening to. And me and Chuck still wanna know, who took the sunshine and turned it into microwavable popcorn for profit? We need more Erykah Badus and D'Angelos and less children with no destiny. And I am by no means anti-pop music, simply because pop is not a musical form. But what blares through my box is hollow. Do you actually think Marvin would be gay if he heard what I hear through the grapevine? Empty-minded music. In fact, it's so empty that if you glared into an R&B ear, the only benefit would be the wall on the other side. The actor's scene, the singer's act. Please choose a career and stick to it, polishing it before moving on. Sam and Dave would roll over tenfold in their graves if they knew that their sweet soul music evolved into sour sexual practices. Today's music comes from the pelvis and gyrates into the ears of our future generations, causing teenage pregnancies to elevate and skyrocket. Single-parent families become the norm, young men rushing to prison to prove their manhood, lacking father figures as the ones responsible for the acts that back and watch music videos, where scanty-clad women invite them to have affairs, leaving traces of broken homes that don't mend. And this is surely not the same doo-wop that Sam Cooke and Aretha Franklin mixed with gospel. Who stole the soul?
doing just exactly what the man wants you to do. Buy his goods so you'll never have any real economic freedom. He wants you to buy everything he advertises on TV so he'll keep you perpetually owing your soul to the company store. You're not free, you're a slave.
to play with music and to kind of group it together into some theme or some type of concept. And when I began to produce music, it just naturally carried over into that. So I had always begun, you know, I always kind of looked at music as a vehicle to be able to explain some type of place or event or thing or a psychological state or whatever. It's frustrating that I get indications from people that they would only prefer to have a particular style of music. And it's difficult for me to understand why someone would not want to have a variety or different options in terms of music. So I try to make the music as diverse as I possibly can for those people who just wants to dance.